Alright, class, I'm going to write some notes on the board. If you take notes, you can use them on the test, alright?
Woohoo! All right.
What?
So you're coming to the Christmas party?
I hate Christmas. Who even has time to study?
So you're not going?
No.
I really wish you'd come.
Is there no homework? Is there no detention?
Well, most would rather be suspended.
Then they better do and decrease the school's population.
Well, Merry Christmas.
Bah humbug!
It's Judy and Jerry. Woo!
Who are you?
Jimmy and Jerry.
Yeah, I get it, but why are you here?
Don't make our mistakes.
We got suspended.
We're sending 3 visitors your way.
Christian?
Mrs. Lund?
Christian, why are you sleeping? I thought you loved learning.
Well...
Come with me.
Where did everybody go? Christian! Come in and know me better, man. Brody?
No, no, no. I'm the ghost of Christmas present. Here, ask me to show you.
Okay, Axe. Is it an animal? Of sorts.
Is it a Democrat?
I'm not sure.
Is it lazy?
Very, very lazy. Oh, is it a sloth? Yes, of sorts.
Oh, I know who it is. I know. Is it Christian Hanso?
Yes!
I really wish Christian was here.
Well, he should have studied.
Yeah, but he's still our friend.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Why are all these people having fun without me?
Well, if you had just studied, then you could have come. It's time.
Who are you?
Tuck in your shirt.
Is that me? This couldn't be me. I had such a bright future.
Well, if you had just studied, this wouldn't be your future.
Miss Geiger? Where is everybody? What day is it, boy?
It's the day before Christmas break.
Oh, thanks. Wait, aren't you the guy that mugged me?
What?
Oh, never mind. I must have fallen asleep after the test. I bet they're all at the Christmas party. I gotta go. Merry Christmas!
Christian!
Fridays for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long.